Alright, looks like about a 90-foot tree right here, if not more or less. Pretty big girl. And the wind's not blowing in our favor, so who knows where it's going to end up. Man, thank God I moved the tractor. I had a feeling it was gonna fall over there. Thank God I moved the I know. But the wind was blowing that way. But if I left the tractor there, it would have been destroyed. Oh man.